Let's compare Windows 10 November 2019 update to Windows 10 May 2019 update. On the left we have Windows 10 May 2019 update and on the right we have Windows 10 November 2019 update. This update mainly focuses on stability and performance, so there are not many interface changes. However, there are still a few interface changes to compare. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, when you hover the mouse over the icons on the left of the start menu, it shows the names. In Windows 10 May 2019 update, it does not. However, you can still show the names by clicking the hamburger in the top left. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, there is now a Manage Notifications link in the top right of the Notifications pane. Here the notification senders are sorted by most recent, unlike in Windows 10 May 2019 update where they are sorted by name. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, the options for showing notification banners or notifications in the Action Center have thumbnails above them. In Windows 10 May 2019 update, they do not. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, the address bar in the File Explorer is thicker. In Windows 10 May 2019 update, when you search, the results show up in the File Explorer as you type. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, the results show up in a menu under the search box as you type, and when you press Enter, they show up in the File Explorer. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, you can now add events directly from the calendar flyout. In Windows 10 May 2019 update, you have to open the calendar app. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, you can now use third-party voice assistants on the locked screen. In Windows 10 May 2019 update, games made with Game Maker 7 run fine without any problems. In Windows 10 November 2019 update, they do not. Goodbye.